Hello, my beautiful friends. Excuse me, today is Monday. What is the date? February 20th. And I've got another wig video for you. It's been a while. I've been wanting to do one. I've bought three wigs from the website Temu, T-E-M-U. I'm only going to do one wig per video. So I'll have three videos to put out for you. This is the first one. I got a lot of good feedback from my first video with when my sister and I did a Paula Young and a Jacqueline Smith wig. And got a lot of good feedback. I was told that I should be standing up, wearing makeup, that I had my velvet grip, the wig grip that I put on backwards, and that I didn't have the wig far enough up on my forehead, probably because I'm trying to hide my big old Frankenstein forehead, but that's beside the point. I did get a lot of good feedback. I appreciate everyone that watched my previous wig video and cared enough to leave me a comment. Thank you so much. Okay, today's video, in today's wig, I've got a red brown wig. Temu, and all of these wigs were $10 or less, like $9 and change, or maybe like $10.29, something like that. I was really curious, and of course I did it based on reviews too. I got the ones that had good reviews, as well as look good, and I got the cheaper ones, I mean, because I am on a very tight budget. I still need to be able to make these videos to continue growing my channel, but I don't have a lot of money to do that, so this is a great way to do it. Okay, right out, I love this thing, just right out of the... I mean, I just think it's precious. Oh my gosh, it looks even better than I was thinking. You know, most wigs are like really shiny, costumey from what I've seen. And like, and you, I don't know if you can see here, it is just not really that shiny. It looks kind of natural to me. It's kind of matte. I am loving this. I love the bangs because I normally like to have bangs, but I have such curly hair. Even if I have bangs, it curls up, it doesn't do right. But anyway, you're supposed to do like a little zhuzh, but I like it just the way it is. I'm not going to zhuzh it. I'm not going to turn it up. Let me make sure. Let me turn it inside out, show you what the inside looks like. Typical wig cap. I guess it's got the adjustment, like the that kind of adjustment where you can, like a bra strap kind of adjustment with the different areas you can put the little latch in. Looks like it'd be cool. Got the ear tabs. Let me turn it back over. Okay, this is like the scalp. I like it because it's kind of real looking. It's got the darker roots a little bit. Looks like real scalp. I'm impressed. Let me try this on. Lay it down where it's gonna get dirty. Stick it over here. Let me see if I can get my... Actually, I'm gonna pause this and I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my wig cap on. Oh, I keep doing it with my finger. I'm so silly. Okay, guys. I think I did pretty good. There might be a little wispy bit of hair here or there, but I think I've got it mostly contained. I've got like a wig cap on that came with like the Jacqueline Smith wig, as well as my velvet grip that I got from Paula Deen. So now let's get the wig on. See what it looks like. I'm excited. Okay. loose. Let me get that back on. The little strappy thing. There we go. Me. Okay, there's the velvet grip, so I need to pull that down a little more there. Pull it all a little bit back. Let me see. The bangs need to be cut a little bit. Of course, I thought it was coming out, but no. What do y'all think? I think it's cute. Let me turn around. Can y'all get a good look at it? Of course, I still have this little tag on this side. See you. Okay, I think it's really cute. I really like it. And something else, of course, I would trim the bangs. The bangs need to be trimmed. Let's see, it would look good, I bet, with a cap on. Oh gosh, yeah. And of course, after the bangs are trimmed, yeah, I would totally wear this out. I would. I think I would. Run your fingers through it, kind of. Yeah, I like that. I do. Let me look. And I got another thing. I have this thing I bought at a festival, like a head wrap. Of course, my head is hair. It's not normally long enough to work well with a head wrap. But I'm going to try this. Let me see. Let me see, I'm actually doing it backwards, but anyway, okay, let me do it the right way. Okay. Y'all could play with it however y'all want, but I'm just gonna kind of do it. Well, I'm having some problems. What's new? Okay. Of course, you could slide it. have that. Put it back further. Got one here. You can tell I'm not used to doing long hair or wigs, but y'all are probably getting a good laugh, but anyway, it's cute. I like it. There's, for those that, of y'all that really know how to do wigs and play with them, and y'all would really, I mean, you could even, actually, this wrap, you can do it a lot of different ways. You can It's a winner for me. I like it. For $10, I didn't like the ones that I spent like $60 on. So yeah, this is better than a $60 wig, and it's only $10 in my opinion. And of course, it'd look even better once I played with it, trimmed the bangs up. And I like the color, red brown. This may, I guess there's different light depending on what light you're in. It looks, in this really brightness, it really looks really bright, but I like it. I think it's a winner. Let me know what you think down in the comments, and I'll put, definitely put the link to this wig down in the comments, not the comments, the description. Let me know what you think. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks for all my new subscribers. Appreciate your love and support. See you next time.